Okay, now I'm back and recuperated.
I got snotty shit coming on my
Literally,
mouth.
We can feel it from back here. Literally, it's all in our lungs.
Y'all,
I can feel the maze. Yup, it's literally burning my face right now. It's not even in my eyes anymore. I can feel it burning my face though. This is how much mace they have in the air right now.
Four People Production.
Vlog and Nigo, me a Vlog and Nigo. I have some information for you to know. Vlog and Nigo, me a Vlog and Nigo. Make sure say who no sub and click the belly no. Vlog and Nigo, me a Vlog and Nigo. Lion foot now, nah, take your fin up a show. Vlog and Nigo, me a Vlog and Nigo. Big up the goalie, guard me by your peace and your flow. Blessed love and greetings all of my viewers and subscribers. Big up on yourself. I hope all is well. Good morning, you know what I mean? And as usual, I hope this video finds you in the best of health. Seeing, please take care of yourself. Now, my people, right now I'm come to talk about George Floyd, you know. Rest in peace, brother. Condolence to the families, them. We don't know why is question. Why is police brutality against black men? You know, fatalities. Why is it so popular? Why is it so relevant? You know what I mean? Why is it, it's like a repetitive thing. It's, why is it so constant in America more than Europe? Is it a case where racism is more popular in the US? Another black man died unharmed, losing life, you know what I mean? And it's a tragic situation, you know what I mean? And right now, the riot has stepped out, you see me? People are taking action, so them tired of it. 2014 is the same thing when they choke one man over them. I forgot his name, you know? You see me? And you see me do a vlog with the next youth, the school youth, we stand up and say, yeah, you can shoot me because you're the one trespassing on my premises. And must say the youth, you feel threatened because the youth have the litter picker. That youth, they better pick up the litter, the leaves them. And they ask the youth where I'm coming from and both sit down. That's another act of racial abuse. But however, he was offered to step down. He was found not guilty of racism, antagonization. And them pay him 70 grand, 70k for resign, for step down out of the force. So it look like, you see, in America, them support the police them when they commit them hack. So don't be surprised if you see these four police, especially the one who was kneeling down on George Floyd's neck. Don't be surprised if you see them get to a fight and then get paid off. They already got fired, but they also need to get sentenced. They also need to face justice, you know what I mean, human rights. But the next thing now when I support my people, my viewers and subscribers, is the people them riot and I loot the business places them, because small people also are getting affected. Small business, minorities, they're getting affected, you know what I mean? Their shop has been looted, and we don't support that, because it's like you're right and you give away your rights by doing stupidity, which is the looting. Better on the protest and stop the looting. I don't support the looting. My viewers and subscribers want to tell me if I'm wrong or I'm right. You know, Lionfoot no support foolishness. I will try to keep the thing fair and square. Seeing? But anyway, my people, you don't know. Right now, the police station burned down, and we see the violence has stretched. You know what I mean? Minnesota, Minneapolis, Chicago, Illinois, Los Angeles. You know what I mean? And other places, the violence is extending. The people are protesting and I say, yo, justice, you know what I mean? George Floyd, you know, rest in peace, brother. Again, be good, be careful, take care of yourself, and leave in the comments. Remember, in the comments, and the feedback, and the opinions are valuable to Lionfoot channel, seeing? Do give thanks for the support. And leave in the comments, let me know what you think about the George Floyd situation, you know what I mean? Seeing? Lionfoot.
Big up line for subscribe to the channel now. Representing from Afghanistan families. Yo, peace out.